taking a couple steps back, back when I was tired of news. Now